It's a song written by Becky Bowen. Wrote some words to the old fiddle song, Angeline the Baker. And this is a neat little storyline here. Starts out on the mandola over here with Wayne. It's called My Angeline.
Angeline Baker lived just down the street, and my heart was set to aching every time we chanced to meet. Although she's now another's, I still recall the time when my little Angie swore that she'd always be mine. Temper of fury, Irish born and bred, skin of three roses, and her hair was curly red. She could sing just like a songbird in a sweet magnolia gin, and she could play upon a young man's heart like a song on a fiddle tune. Well, the ocean is a mistress once she gets in the bands, and to live a life without her, Lord, would drive a man insane. My Angeline grew jealous, said it's either her or me, and she cursed my name in a last farewell as I set out to sea. For 10 long years of tarry in every port of call, trying to forget that gal of mine would do no good at all. So I went to beg her pardon and make another start, just to find my Angeline out of a broken heart. I'm not much good for nothing, my youth all passed away, but if you hand me down my banjo, son, I do believe I'll play. Angeline Baker, Angeline, I know I should have made Angeline for some odd years.